सेकेंड क्वेश्चन 4489, टू टू डिजिट्स शुड मेक ग्रुप्स, स्टार्ट फ्रॉम राइट हैंड साइड. सो यर फर्स्ट टू डिजिट्स वन ग्रुप, देन लास्ट टू डिजिट्स सेकेंड ग्रुप. सो इन द फर्स्ट ग्रुप 44 इज देयर. सो यर यू शुड टेक 5 5s आर 25, 6 6s आर 36, 7 7s आर 49. सेम डिजिट्स यू टेक, सेम नंबर्स. Now 36 is less than 44. If you take 7 7s are 49, that is greater than 44. So here you should take here 6 6s are 36. 6 6s are 36. Now subtract 44 minus 36 here 8. Then you should take last group 89. Then 6 you should make it double. 6 plus 6 it become 12. Now here blank, put on line. So in rough column here you should take 12 blank into blank. Now suppose you are going to take here 1, here also you should take 1. Then if you are going to take 2, here also you should take 2. Which number you are going to take, multiply with that same number. Now here we want 889. Now 3 3s are, last digit is 9 here, 3 3 you take 9 you will get. But if you take 3, take 3 here, 123 into 3, 3 3s are 9, 3 2s are 6, 3 1s are 3, here 369, but we want 889. Okay, then 7 7s are 49, 9 you will get in the unit place. Okay, so 1, 2, here you will take 7 into 7, multiply 7, 7 is 49, 4 carry, 9 here, 7, 2 is 14, 14 plus 4, 18, carry 1, 8 here, 7, 1 is 7 plus 1, 8, now we got 889. So that means here what we should take, 120. 7 into 7 you will get 889. Subtract here 889 remainder is 0. Then what is the answer here? 67. That means square root of 4489 answer is 67. Now next third question, 3481. Here we should find the square root of 3481 by division method. So here start from right hand side. Two digits, one group, that is one pair. Next two digits, second pair, that means second group. Now here 34 is there. So you can take 5 5s are 25, 6 6s are 36. Now here 34 is there. If you take 6 6 is 36, 36 is greater than 34. That means we have to take 5 5 is 25. 5 5 is 25. Now subtract 34 minus 25, remaining 9. Then you should take last group 81. Now here 5 you should make it double. 5 plus 5, 10. Here dash line you put. Now here which number we should take here? 10 dash into dash. So here we want 981. 981. Okay. Now if you take 1 here. 101 into 1. Now you see 10. I am taking here 1. Here also you have to take same number. It become now here 101 into 1, that is equal to 101. Now in this unit place 1 is there. Next after this we will go to directly 9. 9 9s are 81. In unit place we will get 1. So here what we should take? 109 into 9. 9 9s are 81, 9 1s are 9, 981. That means Here we have to take 9. 109 into 9, that is equal to 981. So your remainder is 0. Now what we got answer here? 59. That means therefore square root of 3481 answer is 59. Square root of 529. So here 3 digits are there. So first 2 digits one group start from right hand side. Then remaining there only one digit, that also it becomes second group. Now you can take 2 twos are 4. 4 is less than 5. So you can take 2 twos are 4. Now subtract here 5 minus 4, 1 remaining. Then you take next group 29. Okay, then 2 you should make it double, 2 plus 2, 4. Then put blank here. So your 4 dash into dash is equal to, we want 129. Here in this 129 unit place digit is 9 is there. So we can take 3. 3 threes are 9. That means here 43 threes are, you have to see, 3 threes are 9. Then 3 fours are 12. So that means here what we should write? 3. 43 threes are 129. Remainder 0. So answer is 23. So therefore square root of 529 answer is 23. 23 is 529. 3249. So first 2 digits one group, the next 2 digits second group. 32 is there. If you take 6, 6 are 36. 36 is greater than 32. So you can take 5, 5 are 25. 5, 5 are 25. Now subtract 32 minus 25 here 7. Then you take next group here 49. Make it 5 double here. 5 plus 5 it become 10. Now blank here. Now here 9 is there in the unit place. That means you should take a 103 into 3. 3 3s are 9. 3 0s are 0. 3 1s are 3. Now here 749 is there. In unit place 9 is there. So we took 3 3s are 9. It become 3 3s are 9. So 103 into 3, that is 309. 3, we want 749. That means one more step, we can take 7. 7 7s will get 49 in the, 9 will get in the unit place. 7 7s are 49. 9 will get in the unit place. That means, so we'll check by this. 7 7s are 49. So you should write 49. 7 1s are 7. That means 749. Okay. So here you should take a right 7 here. 107 into 7, that is equal to 749. So what is the remainder? Remainder is 0. So what is the answer here? 57. That means therefore here square root of 3249. So answer is 57.